The Lyrid meteor shower will hit its peak tonight. It happens every April when the Earth runs into debris from a comet. The two-week phenomenon started last weekend. It peaks tonight and tomorrow, and experts say stargazers may see a few flashes called fireballs.
Very cool. Let's bring in Dirk Verdorn now with more on the best time and way that we can catch the show.
Yeah, you know, it started last weekend. I know a few people were talking about last weekend, but it peaks this weekend. And so if you want to go out, I mean, tonight would be fine. You can go out tomorrow night. You can go out Sunday night, either one. So the Lyrids is the meteor shower we're talking about. And what you want to do is you want to find a nice dark space. And one thing that's very helpful is tonight, there's not going to be any moon. So you don't have to contend with the moon, but you just want to get someplace where there's not a lot of light pollution. And you look towards the east, northeast is what we're looking at. And you're looking for the constellation Lyra. And it reaches, again, the peak is this weekend, but you want to look after 10 o'clock because that's when Lyra starts coming up over the horizon. And look for the bright star that's part of that constellation, which is Vega. Vega is actually the second brightest star in the sky tonight. And so you'll notice that you have Arcturus, which is a little bit higher in the sky, and then a little bit lower, you look for Vega, and that's where you're going to see the radiant, or where the meteors are supposed to come from. And so that's basically what we're looking at. There's not a lot of meteors that are associated with this. We're looking at maybe 10 to 15 per hour, and that's if you're in a dark space. But like you said, you can have some big ones. The fireballs can come from this, and also there can be some spurts that can happen. So you never know. When you go out stargazing, you never know what you're going to see, and that's why it's so fun. So that's what's going on. It looks like the weather should be perfect for it.